Well, so much for not getting mana screwed. Our opponent also boarded up to 61 cards, or maybe started with that. Yeah, I think we have to mull this also. Alright, well, hopefully Brimaz can go all the way. I think I will keep Scouring Sands. You brought in Magma Spray? No, maybe he boarded in Chain to the Rocks and is trying to cast it here. He did board in Magma Spray. Alright, well, I'm very glad that Rabble Master is sitting in our board then, because it matches up very poorly. Hopefully Brimaz can go the distance here. Okay, I guess we'll go ahead and attack. And then we could think about casting Stoke, but I don't think we really want to. I think we want to save it. If he blocks Brimaz with Seeker, then we will definitely Stoke, because that probably means he has another Magma Spray. But if he just blocks our cat, that's just going to happen. Just have to pretty much let that happen, because I want to play around Butcher. I guess I could have Scouring Sands post-combat there. Maybe I should have, in fact. I definitely did not give it enough thought either way. Okay. I think we want to go ahead and stoke the Rabble Master now, so that way he can't cast his own stoke off of the token he's gonna get, and we're basically gonna have to do that anyway. See if God's willing? That's crazy. Alright, that's kind of a blowout. I didn't really expect that. Although hopefully now we'll get him real good, because he'll attack with the Seeker also, and then block the token with Rabble Master, and we'll get to Scouring Sands for nice value. Or I guess not even that insane. I guess it's just a 1-for-1, but still take it. And we can hopefully get a land for our Storm Breath. Yep, we'll keep that. Looks like, yep. Brimaz down. We're probably going to lose the race to this Seeker now. Especially if he has another Stoke. This version of Mardu looks like a worse matchup than the normal one, because they have Stoke. Normally they don't actually have that many ways to kill Stormbreath, because it dodges Chain. But like, if he just has a Stoke every turn here, we can't possibly win. Or even Sarkhan would be really annoying. Oh, Butcher's at least beatable. Very beatable. Stoke is excellent. Don't know if we can afford to attack this turn. But then again, I don't know if we can afford not to. I mean, we could wait and try and go monstrous, and that could be our avenue to victory. I feel like that's kind of just asking to wait around and die to, like, him drawing a Stoke or a Crackling Doom. Although there's a chance he boarded out Crackling Doom. Because if people don't know that you're Storm Breathing, it doesn't appear to be good. So let's see, if we attack, he attacks us back. If he has a spell, then I feel like we're just losing the race. And it wouldn't take that much. Yeah, I think we have to just pass, try and go monstrous. Or hope that he, like, tries to lifelink up his butcher or whatever. Okay, Soren is definitely one of the more beatable ones. He's gonna Mega Vampire. Think we just kill his butcher here. And then attack Soren, I guess. I'm kind of regretting not attacking last turn. Well, no, actually, it was fine not to. We basically would have dealt both players one damage because of the Prowess Seeker. Or, I mean, dealt him one damage and dealt ourselves three damage, so it's probably good to not attack. We're pretty dead if he has, like, anything, though. Yeah, that pretty much does it. We go to three here, and like if he has anything, he doesn't even need anything actually. If we just draw nothing, we lose. We're dead. If he just attacks with everything, we actually are dead, so we have to just pass, and he's gonna ultimate Soren, and we can't really win. Shockingly, mulling to five is not a good strategy. I think in general, I do feel favored against a Mardu strategy. All right, that definitely kills us, right? Especially one like this where he's gonna pay a lot of life, but things didn't really break our way this time. Anyway, I'm really excited about this deck. This is one of a very very low number of losses I've taken with it so far. I think it's really really good in the format. I guess we might as well make sure he attacks with everything. I can't imagine him not. But yeah, I'm very, very happy with this deck so far. Okay, he was just slow rolling us. Cool. All right, well, we're super dead. So, thanks for watching, guys.